Right then, Pappa al Pomodoro with lime and mustard seeds.
Enjoy.